dreams, plots in my schemes. That's what's on my mind when I toss in my sleep. My heart like my pen when I jot and it bleed. My cart full of sin when I shop, it's a spree. I got some new leaves, I'm like, what's the word with you, sir? You just moss on a tree, I'm not concerned with you. I lead a curb when I'm crossing the street. I'm watching out for the mark of the beast. The badge on the policeman, black carpenter pants, a half ounce in them, another half ounce in my fleece. And on the count of this, go ahead and count me out of this. I'm out with the breeze, I'm dodging county, it's 1,000 degrees. It's back alley. Look, my eyes wide open, I'm sleepy, I'm on the highway. Paul Giamatti was sitting sideways, a bubble in a scully when traveling through the tri-state. In trouble, play the gun here, clapping and make my mind race. Back and forth, I place forth, keep your torch, got your morsels on my plate.
Good morning, Alderdice. My name is Katie Lieber, and today is May 14th. Open gym for girls volleyball will be held every Tuesday from 5 to 6. Any new girls interested, please email Ms. Campert at tcampert@pghschools.org. And there will be a girls tennis meeting May 21st, which is next week. It should only take like 30 minutes, and if you have any questions, please go see Mr. Goldman. Congratulations to all the seniors. They are selling yard signs, t-shirts, and banners. Go see Bombard for prices. And the lineup next this week, May 16th, Powder Puff game on the field. Serious. Please, if you are interested in playing, please go see Mr. Baumgart or Mr. Baumgart, or Mr. Nolte. Please, please, please. Or else there's a possibility it won't happen. So if you want to have something fun on May 16th, then you should do that. Then next week, May 23rd, there's prom, and then May 29th, there's going to be senior breakfast, May 31st, Pennywood, and June 10th, senior cookout on the field. Yeah. Make sure to get all your permission slips signed and finished. Also, make sure you buy your prom ticket, because they need to be black. Okay, bye!
Trying to get involved. I feel like I'm done and don't know where to run. People always trying to take a bite out of my mind. If you need a fight, maybe we could start. I feel like my dad be coming.